The myth that you can buy fuel when it's cold and you will save money, because when you buy fuel at cold temperatures, the fuel is compressed, so it changes its volume, and so you buy 1 liter or 1 gallon of fuel and you actually buy more, because when it's warm, this fuel will extend its volume. Actually, this is a myth, and there is half truth in this myth. So the fuel actually changes volume when it's cold or hot, but the difference is minimal. And there is also one factor that destroys this myth. In modern gas stations, gas is stored underground. So there are underground storages, and the temperature in these underground storages is almost always the same. It's just 1 or 2 degrees difference between the day and the night. Even if we imagine that the fuel is not stored underground, so it's stored outside, and you buy fuel at night when the temperature is the coldest during the day, you will save probably 0.5% of the money. So buying 10 liters of fuel, you will get 50 grams of fuel extra. And while it may seem like a lot during the year, for example, you will also need to spend your time by going to the gas station at night and getting this fuel. And given the situation is a hypothetical, because no gas station stores the fuel outside, even if it was true, you would save probably 10-15 euros during the year. But technically, yes, this is true. You can save a little money if you buy fuel when it's very cold compared to when it's very hot. On the practical side of the question, I would never bother with this, because you will spend more time and money when you drive to the gas station at a certain time of the day, rather than you drive to the gas station when you're going home from work.